Well, you could almost put this scene on a postcard. Sun shining brightly at Anfield, absolutely perfect. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, what an exciting matchup, Derek. Birth of a new rivalry, you sense. And they'll both be eager to take the bragging rights here on opening day. Can't wait for this. Hopefully, it lives up to the billing.
Alexander Arnold. Now Mo Salah. Couldn't hang on to it. And the advantage is with PSG. Verratti. Di Maria. I think you have to feel for any defender charged with the task, Lee, of keeping Mo Salah quiet. He can be fantastic to watch.
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his teammates because he wants it back. Very difficult to get the ball off him.
Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Excellent vision. Alexander Arnold. Fabinho now. Mane. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Sadio Mane now. Fabinho. Diogo Jota. Jota gives it a go. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here we see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
Idrissa Gueye. It's with Lorenzi. Mbappe. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. Kylian Mbappe, does he mean business? They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Not showing good patience. Wijnaldum. Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. Keeping it moving dynamically. It's with Fabinho. Firmino. Oh, big opportunity! Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Florenzi. Neymar. Mbappe with it. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Plays it back. And Messi with the goal. It's always strange when he doesn't get on target. Well, as Liverpool get the ball moving again, how will they react? Jorginho Wijnaldum. Alexander Arnold. It's with Roberto Firmino. And back with Firmino. Mane. Shielding the ball superbly.
Well, PSG have hardly seen the ball. But they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Roberto Firmino. Fabinho. Losing possession a bit easily. It's a weighted pass. He cuts it back. And foiled by Van Dijk. It's Neymar's corner. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Salah. Gomez now. Fabinho. Diogo Jota. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Keeping the ball moving. Mane. Masterful piece of foiling. Bernat. Verratti. Di Maria. Bernat. Now Neymar. Textbook defending inside the box. And not to put too fine a point on it, they're in a wretched situation. What can they do to rectify this lead?
Liverpool have to change things up. It's simply not working. Take a chance. A goal now could change things completely for the second half. If they don't, I don't see any way back for them in this game.
Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Wijnaldum. And continues his run. Virgil van Dijk. Can they create something from here? Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And he's in. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. So the second half is underway, and really it was a dizzying performance from Paris Saint-Germain in the first 45. Idrissa Gueye. Here's Mbappe. And now Gueye. Mbappe, in with a chance. Messi. Here's Mbappe. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really good passing move in the build-up. And what a finishing job he puts on this. It's almost a training ground drill. He's so calm and collected. The half volley is perfection.
Fabinho. And this is Diogo Jota now. Joe Gomez. Liverpool in a position of menace. Well, they get the ball once more. Bernat. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Mane. Sadio Mane! And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. A wonderful intervention. Alexander Arnold. Jorginho Wijnaldum. And intercepts again. Idrissa Gueye. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Wijnaldum. This is Salah. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Now, let's see what they can do here. Mane. And that is defending of the highest order. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Well, a joy to watch. Salah. Wijnaldum now. And the cross is very much on. Mane. Well, couldn't keep it. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Fabinho. A bit sloppy in possession. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. He made it look simple, really. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Diogo Jota. Mane. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Neymar. Messi. This is Neymar. Messi. Verratti. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And back with Fabinho. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Wijnaldum. Liverpool sloppy in possession. Well, given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the scoreline point of view, what positives can you find, Lee?
Well, a team mark for Liverpool out of 10 for me. 5, I'm afraid. Not good enough. Disjointed, no cohesion, work to be done on the training ground, that's for sure.
Firmino. Cut out by Kimpembe. Bay. Substitution time it is.
Number 3, Fabinho.
And this situation could be dangerous.
Number 14, Jordan Henderson.
Messi. Breaking at pace. It's a weighted pass. Messi. Lorenzi, and return to Messi. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Lorenzi, and fine work from Liverpool to win the ball back. Mbappe, and now Gay. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Can he play it in? Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And there goes the final whistle. Not what Liverpool...
Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like. Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Oh yes, you know that. The echoes in your ear. Yeah. Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Yes, you know them. The voices in your ear. So what will happen now? You have put us into this conflict.
Can you see what you're losing? What are you doing?
Up in your face.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. Well, 3 points, very much the order of the day. They know they can't afford to drop points here. And if they go 6 points behind, surely you'd have to think the title is beyond them. Hopefully, they can start the game positively and we get a good game.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Keylor Navas is the goalkeeper. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Marco Verratti starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And up front, one of the best the game has ever seen, Lionel Messi. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Diogo Jota on the flanks. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Kimpembe. Di Maria. Idrissa Gueye. Here is Juan Bernat. Neymar. Verratti. Neymar. And the keeper had the measure of it. Corner given to PSG. And Neymar. Marquinhos. Di Maria. Well, no way through. Fabinho. Diogo Jota. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Di Maria. Neymar. And now Gueye. PSG looking dangerous. Crossing possibilities. Gueye. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Neymar. And foiled by Van Dijk. Throw-ins given. And Neymar. Here is Juan Bernat. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti now.
Well,
the timing was perfect. Ball one. Wijnaldum. Diogo Jota. Fabinho now. Jota. Here's Firmino. Wijnaldum. Salah! And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. Well, they get the ball moving again. What effect will that goal have on PSG? We're going to find out here. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Di Maria. Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands.
Liverpool have hardly had the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Verratti. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Verratti. Mbappe. Well read to ease the pressure. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Mane. And fed forwards. Mane. And here's Wijnaldum. He must finish. And the ball is in the net. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Verratti. Neymar. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Throw in here for PSG. Idrissa Gueye. Neymar. Well, he's given it away. And room now out on the flank. Salah. Fabinho. Here's Firmino. Well, he's won the ball. Verratti. Here's Mbappe. Di Maria. Well, they keep the ball moving. Gueye. And so the halftime whistle has gone here.
So back in business, the second half underway. It's Liverpool in front, but far from being done and dusted.
Roberto Firmino. He's very adept at protecting the ball. And it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Cuts it back. Just what the Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to two goals.
Sadio Mane.
It's going their way, 2-0. And Messi in full control of the ball here.
Wijnaldum. Alexander-Arnold. They might be able to get in now.
Can he make it count? Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. And Mohamed Salah now. A smart stop here. Corner awarded. And a goal! angels can't subdue him.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Kimpembe. Here is Juan Bernat. And there to intervene. Liverpool have given it away. Di Maria. Messi. Di Maria. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Andrew Robertson. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Firmino. Now Mane. Getting forward. How about the cross? Good-looking move, this. Plays it back. Jota. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Mbappe. And now Gay. Well, great read there to intercept. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Wijnaldum. Mane. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Verratti. Di Maria now. Messi. Neymar. Mbappe with it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Nicely cut out. Firmino. Firmino. And still a chance. Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact in that fashion. And it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning. Verratti. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Well, they couldn't keep possession. What can they do from here? Firmino. It is advantage Liverpool here. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Lionel Messi. Well, they no longer have the ball. Salah. Mane. Here's Firmino. In position. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And slipped through beautifully. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Lionel Messi. This is Neymar. And 5 minutes to go. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Good visualization and execution. Chance to run at them. He's in here. The cut back. Firmino. And a very good challenge. Untidy on the ball. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Encouraging move from Liverpool.
The final whistle then, and the negative spiral continues. You sense the hopes of taking the title might just be slipping away, Lee.
Yeah, not great, Derek, was it? They really needed a response today if they're to mount a serious threat. I just can't see them turning it around now. They just seem to be second best in all aspects of the game. Not sure they believe anymore. I guess we'll see next game. A must-win one, that one.
Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum. Salah. Cuts it back. Just what the Liverpool. Cuts it back. Cuts it back. Just what the Liverpool. A smart stop here. A smart stop here. Plays it back. Shots up. Firmino. Firmino. And still a chance. Oh, that's it. Firmino. Firmino. Here's Firmino. In position. Oh!